children. Today we will study chapter 30, Lovely Seasons. Tell me ma'am, what is seasons?
Good morning children, I am Ankita and today we are going to learn about various seasons. Okay, so tell me the season when we feel so cold and it is foggy outside. We wear sweaters, jackets and a scarf. Which season is this?
This is winter season.
And the month is
January and February.
Okay, now children, tell me the season when nature is so beautiful. Mother Earth is well dressed in so many colors. So tell me the season.
This is spring season.
Very good. And the month is
March and April.
Now tell me the season when we feel so hot and we need fans and coolers and also we love to eat ice cream. So tell me which season is this?
Season is summer season
and the month is
May and June.
Okay, now children, tell me the season when peacocks are dancing. Chai chapa chai. Which season is this? And also we need umbrellas. Which season is this?
Rainy season.
And the month is?
July and August.
Now, tell me the season when we lit candles and diyas and our schools are closed due to Dashehra and Diwali. Which season is this?
The month is September and October.
Very good. Now, tell me the season when all the leaves fall down from the trees. Which season is this?
Autumn season. And the month is
November. Okay, now the most beautiful month and the when we use this cap and this tree. Do you remember this tree? This is Christmas tree and the month is
December.
Okay, now Amrita ma'am will recite the poem.
Thank you ma'am.
Thank you.
The first month of the year is January, followed by a cold and foggy February. Then comes March with the spring and April blossom everything. May and the June are very hot. In July and August we see raindrop. September is the 9th and 10th October. Leaves fall as autumn end of the month of November. The last month of the year is easy to remember. The last month of the year is easy to remember. Christmas comes the 12th month in the last month of December.
Learn the hard words.
Foggy
means kohre wala.
Spring
basant ritu.
Blossom
khilna.
Autumn
patjhad ka mausam.
Remember
yaad karna.
Everything
sab kuch. We will learn all the happy seasons. The first season is
winter season.
Okay, now the second season is
spring season.
Good. Now the third season is
summer season.
Now this happy season is
rainy season.
And the last season of the year is
autumn season.
Goodbye.